This is a temporal knob twirler. It has a knob on the side for adjusting speed and pitch. It has a record button for recording. It has a play button for playing the sample once. It has another play button that acts as sort of a cut-up switch. Then over here we have a rocker switch, which will play the sample continuously. So let's play with this for a moment, shall we? Now let's hear that played back. Let's see how that sounds through a distortion pedal. That's a big thumbs up for me.